Hi, this video will help you extend your temporary access in ALEKS from 2 weeks to a full term. If you used a financial aid code to sign up for ALEKS, you currently have just 2 weeks of access to the program. You'll need to extend your account using a purchased ALEKS access code. Luckily, this process will take just a few minutes. Even if your 2 weeks has already expired, you can still extend your account following these next steps. First, log into your ALEKS account using the login name and password you had when you first registered using the financial aid code. After logging in, you'll see your student account home. This will show you all of your current and past ALEKS classes. Find your class that you have temporary access to under the active header. If your 2 weeks has already expired, your class will be listed under the inactive header. Click on the Actions menu for your class and then select Extend Access to this class. Next, you'll be asked to enter in your purchased access code. If you've already purchased one, enter it now and then click on Submit. Your access to ALEKS will now be extended and you can keep working in your class. If you haven't purchased an access code yet, click on Purchase an Access Code. Be sure to select a code length that will accommodate the full length of your course. You wouldn't want to run out of time before your course ends. Once you select your code, fill in the required information and click on Continue. Be sure to use the same email address that you used with your ALEKS account. Double-check your order and then click on Place My Order. You'll receive an email with your order confirmation and your ALEKS access code. Keep this email handy in case you need to look up your access code or order number later. Next, click on Complete Registration. Since you're already registered with ALEKS, all you have to do now is click on Continue Sign Up. You should now be in your student account home again. You'll know that your account has been extended by checking the expiration date here. If you have any questions or issues, please contact ALEKS customer support by going to www.aleks.com and clicking on the support link. I hope you found this brief tutorial helpful. On behalf of McGraw-Hill Education, we wish you the best of luck with your math class.